प्रिय छात्र छात्राओं, आदरणीय अभिभावकगण, अध्यापकगण, जैसे कि आपको मालूम ही है कि जो CBSE की छूटी हुई परीक्षाएं थी उनको 1 जुलाई से और 15 जुलाई तक करने का CBSE बोर्ड का निर्णय था, लेकिन जो परिस्थितियां वर्तमान में बनी हुई हैं वो कदाचित ऐसी नहीं थी कि ये परीक्षाएं हो सकती थी, और इसलिए मैं सुप्रीम कोर्ट का मैं आभारी हूँ कि उन्होंने CBSE की उस प्रस्ताव को सहमति दी जिसमें जो बची हुई परीक्षाएं हैं उन सभी परीक्षाओं को रद्द कर दिया गया। इसके लिए मैं अपने देश के प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी और गृहमंत्री श्री अमित शाह जी का भी हृदय की गहराइयों से धन्यवाद प्रकट करना चाहता हूँ कि हमारे बच्चों की सुरक्षा की दृष्टि से उन्होंने इस प्रस्ताव पर अपनी सहमति और हमारा हमको अपना आशीर्वाद दिया है। तो बच्चों में मेरी शुभकामना कि अब जो ये आपकी बची हुई परीक्षाएं थी हाई स्कूल और इंटर की, अब ये जो आपकी परीक्षाएं हो चुकी हैं उन्हीं परीक्षाओं के मूल्यांकन के आधार पर आपका परीक्षा परिणाम घोषित होगा। CBSE ने तय किया है कि आपके सभी परीक्षा परिणाम 15 जुलाई तक घोषित कर देगा।
हेलो एवरीबॉडी, होप यू आर सेफ एंड डूइंग वेल इन दिस पेंडेमिक COVID-19। आई एम आलोक चंदा, बाय प्रोफेशन अ CBSE फैकल्टी, टुडे अगेन हियर विद अनदर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियो ऑफ CBSE रिजल्ट्स। सो फाइनली CBSE हैज अनाउंस्ड इट्स रिजल्ट्स डेट। CBSE एग्जाम कंट्रोलर Sanyam Bharadwaj has confirmed the date by 15th July 2020. Actually, class 10th and 12th remaining exams were supposed to held between 1st to 15th July but got cancelled because of the COVID-19 in its high stage. Three major states, namely Delhi, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, where the maximum students has appeared the board exam this year. And if you see, the number of positive cases are also coming from these three major states. So most of the schools were quarantined. That was the major issues of cancelling the exams. Now they have written petitions to our Prime Minister, and finally Supreme Court has decided, or Supreme Court has permitted to go ahead with the internal assessment marks to the students for those cancelled examinations. Three other boards like ICSE, CICSE and ISC have also followed the same path. I mean, they have cancelled their examinations. Today in this video, I'll share all the details in short. This year, around 18,89,878 students have appeared board exams, which is around more than 1,20,000, I think more than last year. Whereas, if you see the number of boys, which is around 11,01,664, and the number of girls, which is 7,88,195. If you see the number 12th standard student, whereas they have appeared more than 12 lakhs. If you have a close look, we find that only in Northeast Delhi, a few exams were remained to conduct. And if you see the other parts of the country, most of the exams were got confirmed. Now, you must have confusions how you will awarded marks for those cancelled examinations. For that, let me tell you. Suppose, let me consider a subject IT. Suppose you couldn't appear the final or last exam is information technology. In that case, what will happen? Your internal assessment mark will be counted. I mean, whatever internal assessment marks you got in your school examination, that will be taken as your final marks for those cancelled examinations. Though CBSE has given an option for the 12th standard student to reappear the examination for those cancelled subject, like in case if they feel that they want to improve their scores, if they are not satisfied with their marks with the internal assessment, they can reappear those examinations. But CBSE has not given such options for class 10th standard student because most of the exams were already conducted by the board. Our HRD Minister, Mr. Ramesh Nishank Pokhriyal, has said not to get panic in this current situation as he is continuously working in this issue. A few parents were asking me about the evaluation process this time. Evaluation means copy checking. Let me tell you, as you all know, this is first time CBSE has conducted his evaluation in the teacher's home. So definitely you are going to get benefit out of this evaluation process. I'm assuring you all, you are going to see lots of surprises in the result this time. It can be more than your expectation. As CBSE is under very high pressure, I don't think so there will be any sorts of hard copy checking. It can be very lenient. I mean, it will be definitely in your favor. So remove all the tensions from your mind and wait for the result date. I'm sure you're going to get some good news. So finally, let me share the different methods through which you can find your results. The first method is through online portal. I personally recommend all of you to go through two CBSE official website. One is www.cbse.nic.in and the other is www.cbseresults.nic.in. There is some other options, that is through SMS you can find out. What you will do, you can install this app, Digit Results. You can register your name, you can register your details, and you can get the notifications. And the other system is through IVRS or through Umang mobile app, you can find out your results. So like you all, we are also very much excited for the result of session 2019-20. Wish you all the best and hope all your dreams comes true, even more than that. So that's all about the information today. For more queries, you can comment on my video. I shall try to give all of you individual reply. So thank you for watching. Till then, goodbye and Jai Hind.